Hollywood star Ben Affleck claimed to have started his affair with girlfriend Lindsay Shookus a year before he and wife Jennifer Garner split. The Oscar winner for Argo and Lindsay, 37, went public last week, going out for dinner in Los Angeles. Affleck, 44, has appeared 6 times on US show Saturday Night Live, where Lindsay is a producer. A source close to Affleck and Jennifer, 45, claimed in Us magazine the affair had begun 3 years ago. They added, they met up whenever they could. But another source told the magazine the pair had dated just 3 months, saying, Lindsay was not what ended the marriage. The couple, who filed for divorce in April, spent the July 4th holiday together with their 3 children. Ben and Jennifer, who share kids Violet, 11, Serafina, 8, and Samuel, 5, separated in 2015. Speaking about their amicable relationship, he said, Jen is a superhero mom. She is an amazing mother and I'm really lucky to have her as a partner to co-parent these kids with. We try our best, we put them first and that's what we do. In March, the Batman vs. Superman, Dawn of Justice star revealed he had completed a stint in rehab to treat alcohol addiction in order to be the best father he can be. He wrote, I have completed treatment for alcohol addiction, something I've dealt with in the past and will continue to confront. I want to live life to the fullest and be the best father I can be. And Ben went on to admit he felt lucky to have his family and friends as well as ex Jennifer. He added, I'm lucky to have the love of my family and friends, including my co-parent, Chen, who has supported me and cared for our kids as I've done the work I set out to do. This was the first of many steps being taken towards a positive recovery.